I don't believe I taught you how to escape from shackles, Oliver.
Your father was an honorable man. You've aligned with a psychopath. And he'd be ashamed of you.
Well, when it comes to the shame of fathers, I shall bow to your superior expertise. Just make sure he suffers.
That was always the plan. My friends will find me. They're my strength.
That's sweet. But I'm running out of ways to tell you, Oliver. I'm not interested in killing you.
Then what the hell is this game that we're playing?
When I had Susan as my guest, I confessed to her that you'd helped me discover who I really am. That's what I'm gonna help you do, Oliver. Do they look familiar? Do you even remember their faces? These are your victims. They were people who did terrible things. They had victims. And husbands, and wives, daughters, sons. Oh. Confess your secret, Oliver, in all this ends. I'll give you a gift and you can walk out that door and go back home.
Adrian, you're sick. And you're a hypocrite. There is nothing that I've done that compares with you. Murdered your own wife.
Cecil Adams. You knew him by his street name, the Count. You put three arrows in him.
He was gonna kill a friend of mine.
Full of city smoke.
Yeah.
Confess, or you get the same three arrows.
Go to hell.
I've already been there, Oliver. And I've come back with a message for you. You said something when I brought you here about how your friends are your strength now. She didn't even know I was in her apartment.
Oh, I swear to God, if you hurt her.
You'll do absolutely nothing because you're here. You see, until you confess your secret, Oliver, everyone that you love is at play. Even your son.
You're bluffing. He's in hiding. I don't even know where he is.
Because you haven't really looked. But for me, we both know it's just a matter of time. Confess.
I don't know what you want to say.
Then I guess I should leave you here to think about it. And wonder who I might kill while I'm
Adrian, gone. Adrian, please!
All you have to do is say the words. That's what I thought. See you soon. Oh my God. Come on! Are we serious? Oliver, what are you trying to prove, man? Evelyn betrays you. You kill people for less.
I'm not gonna kill her. I won't. Just let her go.
Just forget it. What would happen if you didn't kill her?
Adrian, listen to me, please. Okay? You have made your point.
Confess, Oliver. Tell me your secret.
I don't know what you want from me!
I want you to tell me what you've been too afraid to tell your sister, Felicity Diggle. Tell me!
I don't know. I don't.
I'll answer.